everyone. This is Ankita reporting live from International Fashion and Arts Week. With me is model Kale Kane. So how are you feeling tonight wearing this beautiful gorgeous dress?
I feel wonderful. I'm so proud to be wearing Vani Tusagan, and this is her ethnic Indonesian outfit.
Do you know the significance of feathers and the embroidery that you have here?
I know the significance usually of the bright colors, but I will say too that with her fashion, she always has the neck covered.
Oh, okay. Yes. I didn't even know that.
Yes, that's very important for people. But usually she uses the bright colors, but today she wanted to do the sleeves as well as the feathers around the neck.
And that's very nice to know. So how long have you been in the modeling industry?
Off and on, many years. I actually was a high school and college English teacher, and then I won two pageants, Miss New York Senior America and the National Pageant. Miss Senior America developed a show called Looking to Make a Difference with Gail.
Okay.
Red carpet and modeling.
That's very nice. So do you enjoy modeling so far?
I love it. First of all, I love the people whom I meet, and you included. Thank you.
Thank you.
The models are wonderful. We get along so beautifully. The photographers, everyone wants to make you comfortable. And you can see backstage, it's helping everybody.
And what are your future plans? Are you participating in any other fashion week or event that we have?
Not this particular week, but I will definitely be participating in Vani and probably a few other shows for next September. We're booking now.
Definitely. And how can we follow you on social media?
Gail King, looking at Gmail. You can find me on Facebook and also on YouTube.
Thank you so much. It was nice to know. This is Ankita signing off.
Thank you.
Thank you.